You know what's fun? Role-playing. You know what's not? Migraines, eye strain, existential dread. Okay, I can't help with the dread, but let's tackle those other issues in this guide of role-playing in Final Fantasy XIV. RP is something that vastly benefits from a clean and easy-to-read UI. And the game actually gives us plenty of tools for customizing this into something that can be adequately used for roleplay. If you use a single HUD layout for everything you do in-game, you'll be doing yourself a disservice. Your UI will be bogged down by an abundance of unnecessary info. Cast timers, extra hotbars, MSQ scenario notifications. You don't need any of this crap! Since roleplay benefits from a certain cleaner look. You can have up to 4 different HUD layouts saved, so if you plan on spending a lot of time roleplaying, it might be a good idea to devote one of these specifically to it. For example, here's my UI for combat, raids, etc. There's nothing stopping me from using this for RP, but why would I do that when this handy little feature exists? Just click on System from the main menu, then HUD Layout. The HUD menu allows you to edit and customize the UI to your liking. All the unnecessary things that get in the way of viewing the environment around you can be turned off by right-clicking on them here in the HUD menu. And since all you really need in most cases is the text box and maybe a hotbar or two, the rest of your screen should be for taking in the sights. That's that clean look I mentioned earlier. The text box can also be customized to your liking. By default, it's down here, in the lower left corner of the screen. But you can actually grab and drag it by left-clicking and holding the tab itself, then moving it where you want. You can also drag these other channels just like the general tab, except instead of moving the whole chat box, it detaches the specific chat channel from it, and then moves it independently. I feel like this clutters the screen up a bit, but you may like it. The more useful change you can make is the font size, both for the prompt and the chat history. These can be accessed simply by clicking on the gear icon here at the bottom of the chat box. Then navigate to Log Window Settings here in the bottom left, and here is where we can flex our ability to customize your experience. You can increase the chat prompt size here. I like size big. This will increase only the size of the input, what you are currently typing. To increase the actual chat history size, you go to Log Details here at the top of this menu. I like to set this to size big. Just remember to click Apply at the bottom to save the changes. One last thing I'd like to show is the transparency slider. If you're like me and enjoy the cleanest possible UI and are also very handsome, this is a great option to play with. While you're in your HUD menu, click on a specific element and then on this gear icon here. It opens a secondary menu in which you can play with the transparency as well as the size of each element on the HUD. It goes without saying, but this menu has several uses outside of RP as well. Your level of enjoyment in this game, well, any game really, I guess, is tied to how comfortable it is to interact with. So take control of your environment, and don't hurt your eyes squinting at tiny text. That's gonna wrap this one up, guys. Thanks for joining us. We're coming up on 50 subscribers, so I just want to say thank you so much to everyone who supported us so far. It means more than you know. We're also coming up on the end of this guide series, so if anyone has a question or a request for a future video topic, feel free to leave it in the comments, so I can drunkenly squint at my phone at 4 a.m. and say, yeah, I can do that. Cheers, and don't forget to tip your bartender.